Hello there, people of the internet. I am the Gaming Lemon. This is Nigel Thornberry, and welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4 with Nigel Thornberry. It has been too long since we have seen Nigel's face, and I'm very sorry for that. Actually, some of you might not remember or might not know what this series actually is, because there's a lot of new people here. Well, this is a Sims 4 series I made with this character that I also made, Nigel Thornberry. And we're just seeing what he gets up to in the world of The Sims. He's a pretty crazy dude, but we all love him. So if you guys remember the last episode, we quit Nigel's criminal job and got him a career in crime, solving crime as a policeman. But I have actually made another second choice, because a lot of you suggested that Nigel will not make money as a policeman or a thief anytime soon. Instead, he should become a writer. So we've quit another job, and right here, look at what we have got him. The most budget computer setup ever. This is where all the magic's gonna happen. As a writer of Nigel Thornberry, who's he on the phone to? He's playing a game. No, we don't have time for that. Stop procrastinating. We need to get you writing your first book, Nigel. Turn off the TV. Okay, yeah, there we go. So people have said, Nigel, the TV isn't off, you liar. So apparently writing books is the best way to go when it comes to money. I mean, it starts off like okay-ish, not too great, but then the money starts rolling in once you get better at it. So practice makes perfect, you know? So I've invested in this small little computer thing. I'm not actually sure, too sure how you write books. Here we go. Write. Oh, here we go. Write genre. Oh, wait, what? There's only children's books. Oh, God. You know, Nigel actually might be good at it. Come on, Nigel. Let's write your first book. Oh, look at the magic at his fingertips. He's writing. Is he writing it? Oh, we get to name it. What is a good name for a children's book? What is something that their parents would see in the library and take out a book for their kid? How to kill someone. The smartest way to kill your known enemies without leaving a trace. The end. There we go. That's a good start. Go on, Nigel. Let's watch his magic burn. What? Nigel, no, stop procrastinating. Turn the thing off. Nigel acquired the writing skill. Nigel's newly acquired writing skill will allow him to enjoy the benefits of an expanded vocabulary. Okay, I think I get a gist of that. So he's getting there. You know, beginner's luck, maybe. I don't know. I wonder how much this book will go for. I'd buy that. Would you buy How to Kill Someone for Your Kid? It's going to be a bestseller. Wait, no, he's procrastinating. Stop jamming. No, no. Okay, we're going to sell the radio if you don't start working on your book properly. Yes, Nigel. Oh shit, the fucking stereo broke. Well, it serves you right. You need to write your book. Now you can't turn it on. Replace for... No! No, we are skint on money here. Not now. Oh, there we go. He's done. What achievement. Nigel finished writing the entire book. That was quick. Huh. Nigel can publish it. Just click on the mailbox. Oh, let's go publish it, Nigel.
Smashing.
There we go. Well, what's going to happen? I don't actually know what this does. Nigel will self-publish a book. He won't make as much money as selling rights to a publisher, but will receive a small amount of royalties daily. Oh, so how do we sell one to a publisher? Oh, well, that's work done for the day, Nigel. Let's get some bed. Are we actually going to do something pretty cool in the morning? Wait, no, let's cook some scrambled eggs first. Delicious Nigel's famous scrambled egg recipe. He'll never give it out. You know, maybe on his deathbed he'll give the secret to what makes his scrambled eggs just show scrub-dibbly-umptious. Those are some fine scrambled eggs, Nigel. Oh God, he's getting good at the level 5 cooking skill. God, that's good. I can barely make beans on toast without burning down the house. God, this is the most ghetto setup ever. But, you know, this is where it all starts, you know. It's where it started. You know, the Amazon company started in someone's garage. And, you know, Nigel's going to become the next Steve Jobs, I reckon. Or the next Bill Gates. Just look at that face. How can you hate that face? He's going to be on all the magazine covers. Don't know how they'll fit his nose in, though. Alright, looks like it's Nigel's bedtime though, but we've got a fun day planned tomorrow. You know, it's our own job now, we can do what we want and work when we want, so we're gonna take a day off for Nigel writing his first book. Sleep tight now, Nigel. We need your 8 hours. Got a big day tomorrow. Good morning, Nigel. Hope you had a smashing sleep. Let's get you some breakfast. So for breakfast today, Nigel is making something called a hamburger cake. I don't know what it was, it just looked cool. Let's hope it's not a complete disaster. What is that?
Thieves! Ow!
Oh, for fuck's sake, Nigel, come on, we can't afford to lose more bottles. You know, you should probably fix that at some point. If we fix it, will he get electrocuted? Because he's never fixed anything in his life. You know, he's still got to fix his own life. Oh, God, what is that? The hamburger cake? Is it a cake? Well, this looks, it looks good. Yeah, looks good. Let's take a piece. Oh, dear, that's so weird. You know, I want my cake to look like cake, not a burger. Oh, Nigel's got his first paycheck. $1. Oh, that is just smashing. Well done, Nigel. Let's go celebrate. Right, guys, here we are. We are in a new DLC addition to the game, The Spa. God, this looks pretty cool. I haven't actually checked this out yet. I just installed it, but this looks pretty nice. We've also invited Rhiannon here. You know, Nigel could get lucky. We'd never know. In the spa, that'd be quite romantic, wouldn't it? I don't know. Oh, let's get him a massage. He's gonna be stressed after all that work with the book. Let's get a Liang aromatherapy massage for $140 from, let's get it from the lady. Oh my god, like, oh my god, Nigel is looking too swag. Oh my god, look at that. You can never resist someone like that. Oh, there we go. Nigel's massage. You can feel his stress getting eaten away. Is he enjoying it?
Hi, how are you?
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
Why is everyone inside here watching Nigel massage? I wonder why he looks so nervous. Well, maybe he'll get a happy ending or something. We don't know. Don't worry, Nigel. I'll get them out. Oh, there we go. They're all gone. Okay, never mind. What are you doing here? Read your book elsewhere. Nigel's trying to relax. Wait, what's this? Rhiannon's doing yoga? Okay, massage is done. Massage is done. Let's do yoga. Nigel, why aren't you doing it? Nigel, you have to try. You have to try, Nigel. Nigel, I paid money for this. Ah, here we go. Pose as a... What's a plank? A corpse pose? What, you just lie on the floor? You're not even trying, Nigel. Come on. I paid $110 for something you can do at home. What is... Cut, Nigel. Well, this is a productive class. Oh, there he goes, he's getting up. Well, that was definitely worth $110, don't you think, Nigel? He looks satisfied. God, he looks so sexy.
Nope.
Where's he? Wait, where are you going? Nigel! Nigel, I paid money for that! Oh, wait, you can do pulls now? When was that a thing? You can do pulls? Okay, screw the spa, Nigel. We're going to get you a pool at home. Let's go. Wait, what's this? A hot tub? Is this part of the spa update? Oh, that's sweet. Let's get a hot tub. We know we can afford it, you know. Okay, it's going to take a bite out of our money. But, you know, Nigel needs a break from the book. That's our excuse for wasting money. Oh, let's get it in that colour. Oh, that looks nice. That looks nice. How do we twist it? There we go. Let's put it right next to Chelsea's grave. Oh, that looks cool. Let's go play in the hot tub. Bring Rhiannon over as well. Oh, well, Nigel's loving it. Rhiannon. He's not. Why'd you get it in? How do we get it to come in? Here we go. Getting together. There we go. Oh, that is just romantic, isn't it? Oh, look how swag Nigel is looking. Those glasses. It just suits him too well, doesn't it? Whisper sweet nothings. What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, where's he go? Nigel. Oh, there he is. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. That was weird. Oh, Nigel, you blew it, man. You blew it. Come on. You're losing it. Oh. Oh, he's massaging her. Nigel's getting some action now. Wait, no, Nigel, why are you getting out? You're just... Nigel, no, get back in. Get back in. Bad. All right, come on, Nigel. It's getting dark. It's now or never. You got to make the move. Hey, Nigel. Nigel's getting it now. He's getting it. He's back in the game. All right, play your moves carefully, Nigel. Oh, and that's just adorable. It's pretty creepy that there's people, like, right there. But, yeah, sure, whatever floats your boat. Why do you guys keep moving everywhere?
Hello.
What's that? What the... Chelsea... Where did you come from? A wild Chelsea appears. Oh, dear, Nigel, Nigel. Ah, what, Nigel's just going in. But Chelsea's right there. Oh, they don't care. This is the best. Chelsea, join us. Can we call Chelsea over? I didn't know you could do that in the hot tub. That's awesome. Well, Nigel, this is a night to remember. Nigel has just done it, lads. Nigel has just done it. Jesus, what is... I don't want to see what's going on in there. Ah!
Smash!
That was the climax. He is a world-famous author with a banging girlfriend in this hot tub and that ghost behind her. Nigel has made it, you know. Nigel's just made it. I reckon he can die happy. Look at that face. I didn't know you could do that in a hot tub. What a wise investment. Hey, get out of our bed, Ghost Chelsea. Jesus, well, maybe now we could go on to the next step. Maybe next episode we could ask Rhiannon to move in with Nigel. Or married. Who knows, they might say yes, I mean it is The Sims. Anyway, it's getting late, Nigel, let's get you to the toilet, eat some cake before bed, and then, wait, is the ghost in our bed? But that was a really productive episode, a lot done today with Nigel. He would be a very happy lad. He wrote a book in a day, he went to the spa, got nice massages, had some yoga, then bought a pot tub and had some very nice time spent with Rhiannon. So a productive, really productive day. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching this episode of The Sims 4. If you did, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you thought of it. And also, leave a comment, let me know what we should do in the next episode. You know, I always take ideas for The Sims off you guys, so leave ideas as to what we should do in the next one. But other than that, thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a great day. And goodbye.
Splendiferous.